Right in Tampa, you can experience the North Pole at Lowry Park Zoo Wild Wonderland.
And I just had someone Facebook me when you check out the North Pole on Google Maps, it puts you right in the middle of the ocean. So that's no good. So you got to come here with Sean Daly. You're with some penguins, aren't you?
That's right. Earlier, guys, you saw me brave the wild, raging reindeer, and now I am braving the penguin pen. Look how brave I am, but ferocious. Of course, as my zoology studies have taught me, these are African penguins, of course, a warm weather penguin, and each one is more adorable than the next. Speaking of adorable, here's Kelly Wagner, a zookeeper here, and tell us about these adorable creatures.
Well, these are our African penguins here at Tampa's Lowry Park Zoo. We have a few out here. We have two youngsters here
These are like babies, right?
They hatched out this spring, but they're African penguins. They're a warm weather penguin. They're used to a climate very similar to
The one is curious about Frank over there.
They're very curious. They love coming out and looking at our guests through the glass. They're very interactive. They act a lot like cats. They're target feeders, so yeah. they love laser pointers and bubbles and anything they can chase after.
Yeah, and you were saying that it's really like a soap opera here with the penguins.
It's very much like a soap opera. Everybody has their own personality. Our oldest is Abe. He's 18 years old. We call him Abe the Babe. He's kind of a loner, but the girls love
him. Abe's the loner? Yeah, the ladies love Abe.
The ladies love him, so he's kind of a favorite here.
You said 18 years. How old do they get?
They can live up to 25, 30. There are some older ones. I know there's one in another zoo who's in his 40s right now. So.
And you were saying that there is some really young baby in there, right?
Yes, our newest addition just hatched out on Wednesday the 7th, so it's only 3 days old.
Wow, and so when would we, and you said it's a girl?
We're not sure.
You can't tell yet?
We can't tell. Usually it takes a laboratory, our labs, yeah. Do some blood on them, and they will send it.
So when will we be able to see the baby? A couple months?
It's going to take a couple months. Yeah. We get them used to being hand-fed by the keeper, so we can keep track of what they eat. It's very important to keep track of what they eat. So
are you going to let the people name the penguin?
We usually do. We do a contest either on Facebook or through our fundraisers.
Awesome. My suggestion, yeah. Frank. Frank, try that. Frank. Frank the penguin. What do you think, Frank? Your namesake. Anyway, go to abcactionnews.com for more information on the Wild Wonderland here at Lowry Park. And next up, I'll be talking to Santa. Is Frank on the naughty list? Yes. Ooh. Yes, he is. Aww,
I love that. The penguins all staring at Sean. We will follow you, Sean.
I love that one swimming. The one that's swimming
one
was
wing
so
up.
Cute.
Yeah, it was great.
That's fantastic. He's so brave, that Sean Daly is.
Yeah, whatever.
Out there with those very, very, very tough-looking penguins.
Hey, still to come on ABC Action News, playing the Florida Lottery could get a lot easier. We're going to explain.
And when you train for something like